I'm Dr. Kishore Kumar. I'm chairman and senior neonatologist at Cloudnine Hospital, Jayanagar, Bangalore. Neonatal jaundice refers to jaundice in the newborn period, which a lot of babies get because the jaundice happens in the newborn period for a different reason compared to jaundice in the later life. That's why it's specifically called neonatal jaundice, and it's limited to jaundice babies in the first month of life.